and eventually this piece of metal will become
solid like this. So that is...
Very beginnings of a rough grind.
And what's the next stage to get it looking like that?
That was all the rough grinding and getting all the lines and everything all true. And then days on the sanding and finishing to get it to
days.
That stage. Days.
So this is your nearly complete double-handed broadsword, a replica of Sir Charles Daubeny's from the 15th century.
Yes, it's that time of the fucking year. It's always that time of the fucking year that we always see the amazing decorations. Every year. Light won't work, but whatever. Yeah.
These days,
gotta love that.
Notably when the queen bestows knighthoods.
The day.